All right, now we're doing Free Code Camp, new responsive web design, learn HTML by building a cat photo app, step 13. Now that we've turned the text cat photos inside the P element into a link, we don't need the second link below the P element anymore. We're gonna delete the entire anchor element from the P element, all right? So basically, we're gonna take this up to this P, this slash P, and delete it, and check it out, and there we go, and submit it, and now we're on step 14, and we'll see you next time.